Hello everyone, how are you all? Hope you all are fine and safe at your home. Welcome to your in your yoga session. I am Ms. Palkar, your yoga teacher. So let's get started today's session. My dear students, in the present time, the coronavirus pandemic has proven it is very important to take care about our immune system. If we have a strong immunity in our body, then we can fight with this virus. What is immune system? Immune system is a complex network of cells, tissues and organs. They help the body fight infection and other diseases. We have lot of lymph nodes all around the body that are center where the fighting happened between the invaders and our army soldier, the white blood cells. Then there is fluid circulating all around the body that is carrying all our unwanted debris away from our cells. We have certain organs like tonsils in the neck, thymus gland in the center of chest and appendix in our tummy, big organ, as well as spleen. All these organs work together, fight and bring immunity in our system. All the exercise that we are going to do now for different pump and different areas of the body to keep lymph going through. So movement is a very important. Movement is a medicine. When we move, our muscle act as a pump for the lymphatic flow go all around the body. First exercise is pulling the ears. We have lot of lymph nodes front and behind the ears. In this exercise, you just holding the ears. When we wear earrings, moving them up and down like this, and this is nice pump. We have to done this for about couple of minutes like this. In this exercise, rotate your ears clockwise and anti-clockwise. Cycle around with the ears like we are pedaling them, and then in the opposite direction. You can do this any speed you like.
There are a lot of lymph nodes around the neck and in the armpits. So our next exercise is shoulder pump. So what we have to do in this exercise?
Sit like, take a nice long breath and take your shoulder close to the ear and pump shoulder up and down. Now catch our breath and move shoulder up and down. We can repeat it for about 3 to 4 repetitions.
After that, we come around to the diaphragm region. Our diaphragm is the biggest pump for all the vessels. Now we are going to do some yoga asanas, boost our immune system. Our first yoga asana is Anjani Asana.
Stand on your mat like this and take your right leg back, right foot flat from back side. Now take a nice long breath and bring both arms up. Both hands position like this, open your fingers and stay here 10 to 15 seconds. Now slowly come back and relax. Now same left side, extend left leg back, inhale and bring both arms up. Stay here 10 to 15 seconds. We perform this asana 3 times each side. Now slowly come back and relax. You have to come into tabletop position. Now inhale and lift both hips up, keep back straight here, fingers open like this.
both heels touch the ground. Stay here 5 to 10 seconds and repeat this asana 3 times. Now slowly come back and relax. In this asana, one leg bend, one straight. Now take right hand first two fingers and hold big toe. Bring right arm up and bend as much as possible. Stay here 5 to 10 seconds. Now slowly come back and relax. Same, perform this asana other side. Take right arm up. Stay here. Normal breathing. Repetition of this asana 3 times each side. Now slowly come back and relax.
Now we are going to do Kapalbhati Pranayama. What we have to do in that, we breathe in such that like fill whole stomach with air and breathe out with jerk from the stomach. So sit tall and keep both hands on your knees like this.
Take a nice long breath and breathe out, throwing the air out with the jerk like this. So we can do it about 50 to 20 breaths. If you want to be sure you're doing right or not, put one hand on your tummy like this and check. Now relax.
Next exercise is calf pump. In our body, calf muscles are located in the lower legs. Calf muscles also guard the second heart. It is very simple exercise. We can do it many times in a day. It is very helpful for those who get swelling in legs and who have pedal edema.
Stand like this on the mat. Now come on the toes and come on the heels. This is super effective exercise to keep lymphatic system functioning and flowing well. At least we can do little cheer with our shoulder sitting inside the body who are doing all the fighting all the time, especially in these tough time. They need a little boost for us.
Hope you all are enjoy this session. I want your reviews. We will meet in our next video, in next week session. Bye bye.